leaves us like it. Kill everything! Punch everything in the face. 15 hit critical. That's sad. My attacks do so little damage. 31 critical. I'm just saying. Hippie music. Anyway. He's finally dead. Over to you. Oh, fuck, I'm out. I'm allergic to death. Leave me alone! I just want to be all normal! Ah, he got seriously kill them all, though? Yeah, I'm not going over there. Fuck that shit. Yeah, I can't do this. I'm too weak. I didn't used to have these fears of not of being ganged up like this before. But I do. Why? Why, Monk? Why you be so squishy? Okay, we need a few more gold dust. This is probably the longest it's ever taken me to complete these quests before. Like, I've never taken this long to complete these three quests. Ever! Oh my god. Doing something terrible. Yeah, I leveled up. Hippie, skippy, fucking dude. Don't even know where I was going with that, but whatever. Die! 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 Oh, look, here's another one coming to join the party. Yes, gang up on me too. Gang up on me! With your little buddy. I beat you with the stick, but no, you're gonna kill me with your little mace, axe, thing, whatever it is you have. Ah! Die! Finally, I'm done. Go turn these in. Leave me alone, damn it! Ah! Why won't you people leave me alone? I can't skin spiders. Technically, spiders don't have skin. Yeah, finally I'm back. Did your fucking quest.
Need something?
Here's your gold dust. Give me this so I can sell it. Shut up. Yes, I need this right now. Need a nice, peaceful ride on this horse. No, it's not a horse. It's one of those mounts. It's one of those night elf mounts. I do what I want. I need this right now. The rage ensues. I believe you can get those from the Dark Moon Fair, but I don't remember. I really don't.
Either.
I had a few at some point, but I don't know if I even still have them. I believe I had them on my paladin. At least I think. Now that we're not completely poor,
what can I do?
And we have stuff for good incentive, can we please learn these essential abilities now? To know how to cook, make bread,
see you around,
and know first aid.
You need something? Safe travel.
If I didn't know any better, I would say this whole server is inhabited by black people. That's only if I didn't know it better. I know World of Warcraft better than
I supply name. Only the finest gear.
I kind of want to do a deal, so...
I supply only the finest.
Make an exception and buying a weapon. Just give me this.
See you later.
Can I not dual wield now?
I can't wield that.
Yep, I thought so. So I just wasted money on this sword for no reason.
How are you?
Well, thanks for crushing my dreams. Well, I had a feeling. It did say that some weapons can't be used until a later point. Okay, that was, I don't know what just happened, but it is whatever. So we need to go out here, visit Maybell. I am Tom Tucker. Tom Tucker. Tom Tucker Vision. This is what Tom Tucker sees. Tom Tucker. Tom Tucker, baby. I don't want your fucking apple. I really don't, though. Fuck.
Good day to you.
I'm Tom Tucker.
See you around. Safe travels.
Fuck off. Level 68. Still, he'd probably kill me in one hit. Ah! Tom Tucker is being hit! If it wasn't for the fact that you can't actually see my character, you would appreciate the design of some of these NPCs more if you play like this. I actually haven't before, but this is kind of interesting. Ah, we need to talk to Mr. Johnny Bravo, man. Because she's in love with me. Finally, a girl that likes Johnny Bad. Hello, old lady. Why didn't your mouth open when you said that?
Farewell.
Why didn't your mouth open? Hello, not so old lady.
Hey there.
Hi.
Have a good one.
You too. Now to go talk to Mr. Johnny Bravo, man. Hey, Mr. Johnny Bravo Man.
How are you?
You look like me, but without the mustache.
Have a good one.
Now, need to go over here. Tommy Joe. Got stuck on a tree. Stretching. There's someone in here that I need to talk to. Talk to Mr. Johnny Bravo, man. You're even older than that old lady out there. Why are all of you so old? Now I need to go to talk to Mr. Little Billy Milanakis. But first, I need to get this brass collar. Probably gonna die. Punched a pig in the ears. Oh god, it's so ugly! So ugly! Ah! God, it's so ugly! Get out of my face! So ugly! So ugly! Why are you so ugly? Oh my god, you're so ugly! Oh god, I'm gonna die. Come on, don't die, don't die. Oh, yes, I did. Just barely. Okay, let's stop doing this now. Let's skin it. Yeah, I got leather, but it's ruined. Hey, I killed your pig and got your brass collar. You could have just taken it off of the pig instead of killing it. Well, what's been done has already been done. So deal with it. I hate you. And you're welcome. Thanks for the new boots. I hope they hurt your feet. They don't really. They're just purple. What is this? Kick with the blast of chi energy, dealing 51 to 82 physical damage. Okay. Cost 2 chi. This costs 1 chi. Blackout kick. Are they still over here? Yeah, they are. Surprisingly. Little Billy Milanakis. My reputation grew. So I need to go kill boars for pie shit. Ah, there's a boar. I must kicketh it in the face.
I need to get closer.
Ah, yeah! Ah. Ah, yeah! You're dead. That blackout kick, it was very black. Oh, I didn't skin that boar, I just realized. Ah, blackout kick. I can get in 2 tiger twists before it dies, but too late. Skin you, got some light leather, and come back over here and skin you. Thought I picked it up. Ooh, there's a dead boar. You should loot this boar so I can skin it. Or does it not work like that anymore? Whatever. Either way, it doesn't work. You can come up with your own little combos with this chi thing. It's kinda cool. And I didn't skin that boy. Blackout kick, punch, jab, blackout kick, punch. Okay, got another piece of leather. Just come back over here and skin this guy. Damn it! I want to loot that boar. I mean, I want to skin it.
It's okay, some of these things happen.
Leather working, and that doesn't need to be down there. Now let's see if I can make it. I could take ruined pelts, make light leather. Close. Ah, I knew I needed the corselet. Can make one of these. Guess I'll create this. Got a new piece of armor. That looks exactly how I think it would have looked. Just taking random pelts and putting it together.
See you around.
No! Fuck your apple! So we need to take these pieces of boar meat to Miss Grandma Lady. Oh yeah, this is the last video in this recording session, so like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and all that good stuff. And I'll talk to you guys on whatever character I decide to do next. And again, this has been Tom Tucker. Tommy Tucker. Tommy Lee Jones. And once this is over, I'm gonna go make some food because I'm hungry as fuck. Ooh. Yeah, yeah. Skin that boar. Okay, now what to do? Now to go back and talk to... little Billy Milanakis. This has been a lot of running around.